Welcome to the He's Got Issues Marvel Comics Edition number 190.1. I'm John Cooney here to preview new Marvel Comics being released September 9th, 2015, beginning alphabetically with 1602 Witch Hunter Angela number 3, in which hearts rend and heads roll. Enchantress's prophecy strangles Angela and Sarah from all sides when they're forced to ride Hell, and a few other realms too, for leather to the distant coast. In a haunted castle, a tormented witch-breed girl named Anna Maria, aka the 1602 Rogue, makes a deadly deal with a shocking price. Kieran and Fraser Irving bring to life the first tale Angela tells that is her very own as the forces of Fairy close in. Next we have A-Force number 4. With the fate of Arcadia hanging in the balance, a traitor in A-Force's ranks is revealed. But why would she sell out her teammates? We've also got Amazing Spider-Man Renew Your Vows number 5, The Parkers vs. Regent. Next, we have Civil War number 4. Tony Stark comes face to face with his true enemy while General Rogers commences a massive military effort to end the Civil War once and for all. We've also got Darth Vader number 9. Vader has a new mission to do for the Empire. Unfortunately, it's completely at odds with his own mission. What's a Dark Lord to do? Next, we have Giant Size Little Marvel AVX number 4. Avengers vs. X-Men vs. Guardians of the Galaxy? Marvel's most mini-heroes are pulling out all their toys to compete for the ultimate honor, whose crew is coolest. It's a bombastic backyard brawl like you've never seen before. We've also got Journey to Star Wars The Force Awakens Shattered Empire number 1 of 4. For the first time in the new Star Wars canon, journey with us into the time after the end of Return of the Jedi. Writer Greg Rucka and artist Marco Cicchetto take us past the destruction of the second Death Star into the chaos of a shattered empire. Next, we have Korvac Saga number 4. Lord Michael Korvac's kingdom of the Forest Hills is about to be overwhelmed by a dark plague of madness, and the crisis threatens to draw down the wrath of God Doom himself. Korvac's rival, the Wonder Man Simon Williams, has decided to move against the governor, deploying his Avengers in an effort to seize power and spare both Korvac's kingdom and his own from Doom's displeasure. Only Korvac's loyal guardians stand in the way of his ruthless power play, and a terrible world-shattering secret is about to be discovered. We've also got Marvel Universe Avengers Assemble Season 2 number 11. Thanos is coming for the Infinity Gems and time is running out. Black Widow has a plan to save the universe, but it'll take all of the Avengers to pull it off. Next we have Mrs. Deadpool and the Howling Commandos number 4, the battle royale between Shikla and Dracula for the monster Metropolis. Oh, and did we mention that Deadpool's ghost is in the series? Because he is. Like, since issue 1. We've also got Ms. Marvel number 18. Between teaming up with her personal hero to rescue her brother and trying to keep her city from falling into an all-out frenzy, Camilla has barely had time to come to terms with the fact that the world is literally collapsing around her. Next we have Planet Hulk number 5. Branded by battle, absolved by blood. For Steve Rogers and Devil Dinosaur, there's no end to Hulk, no promises of salvation. Crawl into the mud and the blood until the claws of death reach your throat. There's no escape. Planet Hulk is inside us all. We've also got Quake Shield 50th Anniversary number 1. Family reunion. Learn why Quake makes the perfect agent for Shield. When a group of Inhumans get involved, Quake finds out exactly how far she'll go to finish a mission. Next we have Red Skull number 3 of 3. The Deadlands have pushed Magneto's mind to the brink of madness. Can S.H.I.E.L.D. survive an attack from the Red Skull's new army? Is there anyone left to defeat the Red Skull? We've also got Secret Wars 2099, number 5 of 5. An ancient evil appears with the hopes of destroying the Avengers once and for all. Roberta discovers the truth about her dual identity as Captain America. Next we have Siege, number 3. An enemy rises, and this time, it's personal. The S.H.I.E.L.D. is under siege. A siege. In a book called Siege. Does that count as a spoiler? Things are looking bad for our crew on the S.H.I.E.L.D., and a good day involves everything trying to kill them, so... Bizarre armories, vicious villains, unstrung heroes, and battles beyond reason. Everyone's going to die. It's awesome. Welcome to the Siege. And we have True Believers. The women of Marvel are taking over in September. That's right, Marvel's blockbuster female-led titles are returning to comic shops this month for 10 new True Believers titles. Specially priced at $1, these can't-miss introductory issues provide the perfect window into some of Marvel's critically acclaimed female-led titles. From the high-stakes espionage action of Black Widow to the out-of-this-world adventures of Princess Leia, from the larger-than-life Ms. Marvel to the irresistible charm of Spider-Gwen, these fan-favorite premiere issues offer perfect entry points into the Marvel Universe. Hang on tight and see what you've been missing with these exciting True Believers titles coming to comic shops in September. This week we have True Believers Black Widow number 1 and True Believers Ms. Marvel number 1. Out in trades this week we have Avengers Time Runs Out Volume 1 trade paperback, The Illuminati Killed the World and Their Own is Next. Jonathan Hickman's cataclysmic saga, 2 years in the making, jumps ahead to its epic climax. For Earth's Mightiest Heroes and the Illuminati, it's all been building to this, the day of the final incursion. 8 months after the events of Original Sin and the revelation of the Illuminati's desperate world-destroying actions, much has changed for the Avengers. How have they survived their sins? And the Cabal is reformed with a new deadly cast, but their motives are complicated. Both groups will fight to save their world, but of all the battles they've endured, all the sacrifices they've made, prepared either group for the inevitable moment when time runs out for everybody? Collecting Avengers number 35 through 37 and New Avengers 24 and 25. Next we have Dark Tower, The Drawing of the Three House of Cards trade paperback. Stephen King's dark fantasy epic returns as Eddie Dean comes face to face with the Gunslinger. Eddie, the troubled young man with the ability to open doors to other worlds, smuggles narcotics for dangerous mobster Balazar. But now he must escape a packed airplane guarded by armed customs agents. How will Eddie avoid prison and fulfill the contract that will clear his brother Henry's debt? The answer lies in Midworld, with a dying gunslinger named Roland and his quest to save the Dark Tower. With Henry in Balazar's clutches, Eddie must face down the mobster, but how, without revealing a secret? As gangland war breaks out, it's Eddie and Roland versus the world. What doors will be opened when there's nothing left to lose? Collecting Dark Tower, The Drawing of the Three, House of Cards, number 1 through 5. We've also got Luke Cage, Second Chances, Volume 1 trade paperback, Power Man No More. Harlem's favorite son is ripping up the silk shirt and getting back in the game as Luke Cage, hero for hire, and he's working overtime. With Chicago as his new home, it's no surprise Luke soon has his hands full with the Untouchables, and that puts him square in the Punisher's sights. Bullets are one thing for a guy with steel-hard skin, but he'll need a power upgrade before locking horns with the Rhino and butting heads with the Hulk. It's far from a sweet Christmas when a new foe strikes, one with ties to one of his greatest enemies. With his family's lives at stake, Luke sure is a friend in need. Good thing Iron Fist is his friend indeed. Collecting Cage number 1 through 12 and material from Marvel Comics Presents number 82. And we've got Superior Iron Man Volume 2 Stark Contrast Hardcover, Premier Edition. Tony Stark's wealth and influence are increasing across the globe, but it could all be undone by the ultimate betrayal. One of his closest friends is working against him. She can see what he's becoming, and she's determined to prevent him from slipping even further. The Superior Iron Man could meet his end at the hands of Pepper Potts? As Tony is left reeling by shocking revelations, doubt begins to creep in and his future looks uncertain. Who or what lurks in Tony's old armor? Iron Man clashes with Iron Man in an epic and surprising battle, but could it end in the death of the Tony Stark we know and love? The Superior Iron Man is dead. Long live the Superior Iron Woman. Collecting Superior Iron Man number 6 through 9. Alright, that'll do it for Marvel this week, but there's still plenty of other books out as well, so be sure to check out my YouTube channel at he'sgotissues.com to see both the DC and Indies videos for this week, as well as my usual roundup of all my favorites for the week, with a little more depth and insight than you get here. And if you like these videos, be sure to let me know by leaving a comment and subscribing. And you can now find He's Got Issues on eBay at he'sgotissues.com/eBay for great deals on comics, trades, and lots of superhero and pop culture merchandise. And of course, you can always follow He's Got Issues on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Tumblr, and Instagram to see everything I'm reading as I read it. So until next week, I'm John Cooney, and I've got issues.